morning, happy morning to my dear students. How are you? So my dear students, are you taking care of your health? Okay. And mama ko bhi help kar rahe ho? Very nice. And what about your studies? Oh, ma'am, wo to hum bahut acche se kar rahe hain na. We are doing it very well. Okay. Very nice, beta. So my dear students, let's go with our today's topic. That is lesson number 9. Animals around us, and we will be going with worksheet reading. Okay, my dear students, let's start now. So my dear students, in last part we have gone with the new words, and now as I told you, we will be going with answer the following questions. Okay, so these are the questions that are being given to you. In overall there are 5. Okay, so let's start. Okay, number 1, I read. What are birds? B-I-R-D-S, birds. What are birds? So how you will write answer? Birds are animals that can fly with the help of their wings. Yes, birds, I repeat, birds are animals that can fly with the help of their wings. Clear? Number 1 we have done. Now this is for you. Okay? Yes. Name 2 animals that live both on land and water. Okay, at least try. Okay, so this will you will answer. Okay, if not, then I'll tell you. Okay, in your online class. Now let's go on number 3. Name 5 wild animals. Oh ma'am, it's so easy. Name 5 wild, W-I-L-D, Y-A-N-I-M-A-L-S, wild animals. Name 5 wild animals. Let's start. Lion, elephant, giraffe. Yes, come on, tell me. You have to tell me. Lion, tiger, elephant, giraffe, zebras, they all live in a forest. That's why they are called wild animals. But my dear students, here you have to write just the name of 5 wild animals. Only you have to write the name. I repeat, lion, tiger, zebra, giraffe, elephant. Okay, आपने zoom में भी देखा है ना इनको? Yes. So all these names you have to write over here in answer number 3. And the 4th one, name 5 birds. Oh, it's very easy. One is crow. Another one is sparrow. Okay, आपको आता है? Yes. So you have to write 5 names. So my dear students, what else you will be writing? Crow, peacock, sparrow, pigeon, parrot, eagle. Okay, but just 5 names, not more than that, because ma'am has asked you name 5 birds. Okay, crow, sparrow, pigeon, peacock, eagle, parrot, any 5 names. Okay, and next one is name 5 pet animals. Yes, animals which live in or around your surroundings, they are called pet animals. But here you don't have to define the pet animals, just write the name of 5 pet animals. Yes, cat, dog, these are the common ones. So you will be writing this on your own. Only 5 pet animals. So easy na? Okay. treat our pets, pet animals with love. Okay, we should take proper care of them. So we should treat our pet animals with love. Birds have dash to fly in air. Birds have dash. Got the clue? Yes. Birds have wings to fly in air. Clear? So we have done number 1, 2, 3. And the fourth one is, we see wild animals in a dash. Yes, we get the chance to see the wild animals. We don't go forest every time, no, to see the wild animals. So here your answer will be, we see wild animals in a zoo. Z-O-O, zoo. We see wild animals in a zoo. Okay? Yes, now activity time. Collect pictures of at least 6 wild animals and paste them in your notebook or on a chart paper. What you have to do, my dear students, you have to just collect the pictures of 6 wild animals, any 6, okay, and that you have to paste them either in your notebook or on a chart paper. So it is your activity time. Okay, so my dear students, here we complete our lesson chapter 9, animals around us. Okay, hope that you have liked the video and you have followed the chapter very nicely. Then also you are free to clear your doubts. Okay, so beta, smile. Okay, keep smiling. Happy learning. God bless you all.